my friend. Woo! I come to talk with you again because a vision softly creeping, that this is while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of colored stone, neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stayed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. I needed a naked light I saw, 10,000 people, maybe more, people talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never shared, and no one dare disturb the sound of silence. Fool said I, you do not know, silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you, take my arms that I might reach you, but my words like silent raindrops fell. Echo in a well of silence, people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made, and the sign flashed out in its warning, in the words that it was for me, and the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls, and turned men home. Whisper in the sounds of silence.